They're lined up on opposite wings at the moment. They'll be out there together. Interesting that in the first four meetings, one or the other has had points, but they've never had points in the same game at the same time. And now back at the point, Nesterov. To Gaudreau, Johnny Gaudreau, centering pass, Monahan, in, shoots at the goalpost! In behind Matt Murray. Monahan came that close. Well, Branson rings it around. Giordano keeps it alive for Calgary. Team split two meetings last year. As Anisimov comes busting in, slides it across, busting in his Stutzel with a chance. Riddick save, rebound, score! Drake Batherson! And Ottawa has grabbed the early lead.
Through the neutral zone, support. Tim Stutzla is going to slide it to the middle of the ice. Now watch him ease him off. Through the stick of Anderson. Shot on net. Riddick makes the good save with the left pad, but Drake Batherson driving towards the net. He's able to grab that rebound and elevate it past Riddick and Mark Giordano. It's straight line hockey. It's speed. And it's finished off with the sixth for Drake Batherson.
To Branson. Rink wide for Brännström. Drop back to Pekka, gets buried there by Lucic. Lucic lets it, goes off the skate. Tierney drops it back to Gudbranson. In comes Gudbranson, shoots, scores! Eric Gudbranson fires it by Riddick, and Ottawa's got a 2-0 lead.
Tierney's gonna throw it wide. You see Lucic physical, but throws it to the middle. It gets turned over right there. Gudbranson's gonna wait for traffic. David Riddick doesn't track it, but if Gudbranson shoots this right away, it's a clean shot. Little hesitation, well, now you've got bodies in front. Chris Tierney gets by, you see the reaction of the bench. Patient play by Gudbranson to find the back of the net.
His first goal as an Ottawa center, his first goal in more than a year. Now there's a chance on a quick shot taken there by Norris. Turned away by Riddick. Calgary's got to tag up as Zaitsev has time, looks ahead to Norris. Ottawa had to be careful there with the change. Brown left it for a moment. Now Kachuk, rink wide to Gudbranson, in, shoot! Stopped by Riddick, and the rebound just bounced away from Brown.
That's going to turn the puck over in the middle of the ice. Just tries a little soft play. Good read by Connor Brown. Middle drive, that creates the lane for Gudbranson. And again, David Riddick.
Tired Ottawa players on the ice now is pivoting back. Here's Dubé to Lucic. Down to Dubé. Picked out Lucic. In, shoot, scores! And Calgary makes them pay for the turnover as Lucic gets Calgary on the board with his fifth of the year.
In the middle of the ice, trying to slow things down and force it to the outside, but it's Milan Lucic jumped right in there. Zub chases the puck. Paul doesn't push off the boards, and that allows Dubé to slide it to Lucic. And at the last second, Mike Riley skates right in front of Matt Murray. Murray's late to get down, but Riley actually gets into his eye.
Brown chips that down. Riddick got the plant. Picked up now by Backman. He turns it over. Brown comes in with a backhand shot. Scores! Ottawa takes one back and gets one back to restore the two-goal lead.
After the season, Riddick fires it along the boards. Milan Lucic just pops it to the middle of the ice. Now you should have center support skating through that. Dubé skates by it. Connor Brown grabs it and outweights David Riddick. Goes back hit. Connor Brown takes advantage of it.
In comes just a quick move. So the in the backhand shot stopped by Riddick. And the shot blocked. Monahan ahead to Gaudreau.
With good speed through the neutral zone, grabs that puck. Head up the whole way, looking for options, outside, inside.
Now Kachuk's got it back. Brady Kachuk moves in along with Norris. The drop pass to Josh Norris, back across. Kachuk with a drive, and Riddick makes the save on Brady Kachuk.
Sorry, on Valimaki, and then Brady Kachuk's chance on the back door, and Riddick gets across.
Picked up by Giordano for Lucic. Mark Giordano, 37 years of age in his 15th NHL season. Long shot, score! Branstrom puts it by Riddick. He's got two goals in as many games, and Ottawa leads 4-1.
Now, out to the neutral zone. Lucic's just going to pop it out there. Branstrom shot on the net. No problem. This is a good play.
It might have hit a stick on the way.
Yeah, it might have redirected, but you see rolling puck, and Riddick doesn't get it cleanly as it goes through the six hole between the blocker.
Forzoo. Long lead pass to Batherson. He's got an Isimov ahead. Batherson works in, drops it back, Stutzla in, shoots! And Zagadula makes a save on Stutzla.
Drake Batherson's going to slide it over to Stutzla, who tries to go high blocker.
Watson blocked that shot, knocked his stick out of his hands like a lumberyard in the Ottawa zone right now. Mangiapane in, shoots, and Murray makes the stop, and everyone can retrieve their gear. Once again, the team has begun the third period 5-on-5. Hasn't been a power play of the game. Paul walks right in, shoots off the goalpost, in behind Zagadula. Brings it back around, picked up by Anderson. Matthew Tkachuk with a chance, a backhand shot. Murray makes a save on that. Here's Anderson back with it. He had a breakout playoff last year for Calgary. Giordano's shot went off Batherson's stick, and now Anisimov has it back. Shabbat chips it back ahead. Paul picks it up. And Nick Paul flips that back down to the Calgary zone. Gets Hannafin to turn. Drops it back. Colin White moves in. Shoots. Scores. White slides it by Zagadula. And it's a 5-1 Ottawa lead.
Underneath the left pad of Zagadula. Good speed by Nick Paul. Chips it to himself. Little curl up play. And the actual follow-through on this play is slowed up by Hannafin right there. And that's just it's not a great goal to give up your first.
Matthew Tkachuk centers it. Quick shot by Backlund. Saved by Murray. Projected to be a National Hockey League center, an Ottawa prospect playing in North Dakota. Mayor Bachinski. Ran into a long shot and Zagadula leans into that. Lead pass to Brady Tkachuk, busting in. Tkachuk in, shoots! Zagadula makes the save and cleans up the rebound with Brady Tkachuk busting in. Giordano moves in. Both of them have extended goalless droughts this year. That's picked up by Matthew with a backhand shot and a save made by Murray. His goal against Toronto was his first in 10 games.
Again, people don't have much sympathy for you. You want a private charter and stuff, but there's time change involved.
In comes Mangiapane, shoots, and Murray makes the stop short side. Picked up by White. Colin White shovels that ahead for Dadnoff. Centering pass, White shoots, scores! Sweet feed from Shabbat to Colin White. He's got his second, and it's 6-1 Ottawa.
Board battles. Speed up the wall. Colin White does a good job protecting the puck. Dadnoff as well. Support. Thomas Shabbat jumps in. And the lack of coverage in front. Colin White is available. Shabbat identifies him. Michael Backlund gets lost.
Calgary picked him up. He's playing the lineup is now Lindholm. Centers a great stop by Murray. Point blank on Monahan. And Ottawa plays its best game of the season, handing Calgary a decisive loss 6-1 as the Ottawa Senators have won 3 in a row for the first time this season.